Squish. Cicero.
And now, the six merry murderesses of the Cook County Jail in their rendition of The Cell Got Tank.
These little habits that get you down. Like Bernie. Bernie liked to chew gum. No, not chew. Pop. So I took the shotgun off the wall and I fired two warning shots into his head.
If you'd have been there, if you'd have heard it, I bet you.
I met Ezekiel Young from Salt Lake City about 2 years ago, and he told me he was single, and we hit it off right away. So we started living together. He'd go to work, he'd come home, I'd fix him a drink, we'd have dinner. And then I found out. Not only was he married, oh no, he had six wives. So that night when he came home from work, I fixed him his drink, as usual. You know, some guys just can't hold their arsenic.
He had it coming. He had it coming. Cicero, he took the flowers in his prime. And then he used it. How can he abuse it? It was a murder, but not a crime.
Now I'm standing in the kitchen, carving up the chicken for dinner, minding my own business. In storms my husband Wilbur in a jealous rage. He was crazy, and he kept on screaming. And then he ran into my knife. He ran into my knife 10 times.
I bet you, you would have done the same.
Мит кереше кере. Мост мой якое херешло кумлефа к томофереме. Ин ме глечем томофее. Да не ме гос. Не ам тудом. Мерт мой янкл сам хок ин дан там. Пробал том. Аренда Шенген мег моя разни. Динамер тадек мег.
Yeah, but did you do it?
Not guilty.
He had it coming.
My sister Veronica and I had this double act. And my husband Charlie traveled around with us. So this one night before the show, we're down at the Hotel Cicero. The three of us boozing, having a few laughs. And we ran out of ice, so I go out to get some. I come back, open the door, and there's Veronica and Charlie. Well, I was in such a state of shock, I completely blacked out. I can't remember a thing. It wasn't until later, when I was washing the blood off my hands, I even knew they were dead.
Lipschitz more than I could possibly say. He was a real artistic guy. Sensitive. A painter. But he was always trying to find himself. He'd go out every night looking for himself, and on the way, he found Ruth, Gladys, Rosemary, and Irving. I guess you could say we broke up because of artistic differences. He saw himself as alive, and I saw him dead.
Dirty bomb!
Times.
Yeah,
number 17, the spread eagle.
Pop.
Squish. Cicero.